He was fired.
Regis,
you know,
was
that.
Fired?
He was fired.
No, he wasn't.
I'll tell you the whole story. First of all, he lives in my building. Mm-hmm. He thinks I'm a stalker. I'm sitting and waiting outside. I want to get the story from Regis.
Right.
He lives in my building. I wait in the lobby, and I'm looking for him. I'm staring at him. But he got fired. He went and he asked for more money, and they gave poor old Regis the boot.
Oh, that's
and
too bad. I don't want to hear that. I don't want to believe that.
But he should get the eye of the tiger. He should certainly do what you're going to do against Jay. You're going to get these guys fired up. They're going to stop writing books and directing movies. And Regis should go on and take a new show and compete in that same time period and win.
Right.
That's all. Kick some ass.